Welcome to ERP Business-Sys Ltd, Tally Software's authorized solution partner in East Africa. In this video, I'll be taking you through our Auto M-Pesa integration module. To summarize what this module is, it's an automated M-Pesa receipting system with Tally Prime that saves great time of passing receipt entries after each sale. A few advantages of this are, it saves time, it reduces error, it makes reconciliation easier with the M-Pesa statement, and reduces labor. The first step is to make sure that my customer ledger has the phone number defined in it. Master, Alter, Ledger, Raj Shetty. As shown, I have multiple phone numbers defined in Alias, thus my customer can send money from any of these numbers. I have a live transaction sheet with me that is linked to Tally. When I receive money, Tally Prime will get an update from here and automatically book a receipt with that ledger. We can try a live example. There's an outstanding on this customer account. We can have a look at the sale. His M-Pesa transaction is currently being processed. We can check the portal. As shown, it has been updated. It has the transaction number and other related details, including the Tally receipt number 10. Now we can go check his ledger. As displayed, a receipt voucher has been entered with the same number displayed in the portal. When I enter here, the narration shows the name, number, date and time of transaction. Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe for more videos.